Good morning, Hamilton. These are your morning announcements.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What do you call a musician of problems? A troubled man.
Good morning, Hamilton. April 26th is Denim Day. Wear jeans to raise awareness about sexual violence and to support survivors of sexual assault. If you're wondering how you can be a part of Denim Day, add a positive message to jeans projects in an art class. Read and learn about sexual violence and resources from our info posters around the school. Wear a Denim Day button to show your support. And remember to always ask for consent and believe and respect survivors of sexual assault. Have a wonderful day. Attention Hamilton, the Wildcat Closet will be opening in room 242 on Tuesday, March 21st. The Wildcat Closet is a new student-operated clothing resale shop. Paw Print winners will receive a pass Tuesday to shop for free.
Good morning, Miss Berry. I got my new bag. Looks very professional. I'm ready for school.
Love it. Did you bring your Chromebook to school today? Because we need them.
I think so. Here, help me look. Wait.
What?
How did that get in there?
Glue? No.
Oh, I better give this back to Mr. Wagner.
This is for fibers and fabrics. Come on, you don't need that today.
Oh, good thing I...
Well, your hair looks great today.
Thanks.
Oh, wait,
I think I found it. Oh, wait, that's my phone. I better turn this in.
But it looks empty. No Chromebook?
I forgot my Chromebook today.
Don't forget, you're supposed to bring your Chromebooks every day. That's what paw prints are for this month. So make sure you bring it.
Have a good day.
to get online, get registered, and get out here and have some fun. Boys and girls, all events. Hope to see you there. Talk to you soon.
Tennis registration is still open. You can still sign up today.
Go to Mr. Bell's room or talk to Mr. Bell for more information. Part of the struggle and the green team are coming together.
We have many ideas like cleanups, gardening, and local issues that are affecting the environment.
Go to 233 Mr. Shibanese's room for more information.
And remember, Hamilton, be respectful,
responsible,
and safe.
Have a good day. I did it.